Hello, my name is Josh Puyudas, and today I'm making purburi with keftedes.
The ingredients for keftedes are 2 slices of bread, 2 potatoes, fresh parsley, 1 onion, 2 eggs, 1 kilo of pork mincemeat, salt and pepper, and mint leaves.
We put the bread into a bowl of water to get soft.
The end result should be like something like this. Now we put the bread into the mincemeat. Potatoes in the blender. The end result should be something like this. Now we put the potatoes in the mincemeat. Now we chop the parsley and the onion. And we break 2 eggs in the mincemeat. Now we add 1 teaspoon of mint leaves. We add a teaspoon of salt. We add a teaspoon of pepper. And we mix. Now our mixture is ready. We put it in the fridge for 30 minutes and we start the purburi. When the mixture is ready, we make a shape like that. Or if you want, we can make small balls. We put oil for fry. When your balls is ready, when our oil is ready, we put the balls in the oil to fry.